thing. We're busy and the drummer lives in Sydney. I don't know if you know that. And it makes it complicated, but I am booking shows for May, and those details will be up. There's certainly probably New York, San Francisco, a few other things that'd be likely. So.
Philly.
We'll see. I love Philadelphia, but you know, unless I win the lottery.
We felt a lot of love this week.
Yeah.
And none of us were left unmoved, so we appreciate that. Super cool.
Sitting in the Manhattan Lounge, well past closing, with the bartender staring at me crossly, going like, you've hugged him 3 times, and I know you love him, but it's time for you guys to go.
Fucking great.
Yeah, back to work on Monday though. Where have you been? Chip McKenzie?
Is he here?
Is he here? Is he right here? Chip, you know, nobody has gotten this joke for like, this record's been out for 10 years, but the name of this song is The Cock Crows at Sunrise, which is a kind of a slightly blue metaphor. And Chip walks in with the set list written out and he goes, you're a dirty fucker. To which I told him, this song is actually about my father. Oh.